The sun is not on fire. When some people picture the sun, they imagine something like a campfire or an object on fire. But the sun is actually a ball of gas. Every second, 700 million tons of hydrogen gets converted into 695 million tons of helium. When this happens, energy is released as gamma rays, which get converted to light. So, the sun emits light and heat, but it's not on fire, because there's no oxygen involved.